The EM is really been the secret sauce, right? It's a tool that's telling us the plates are continuing to extend, so it allows us to work. You know, so what we're hopefully getting to is, like, you know, we'll have the three rigs; they'll be working six faces. So you'll drill one, put down the downhole EM, it'll say, hey, it's going further out. But while we're waiting for that to happen, we'll be on another hole drilling it.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Terry Lynch. He's the CEO of powernickelc. And Terry, it's good to have you back again. How are you?
I'm great, man. Great to be back on. Happy New Year to you and all the folks listening.
Yeah, happy New Year to you as well. And you've shared results from three drill holes from your fall campaign. We've talked about the success that you're seeing. So get us up to date with where you are as far as results are concerned.
Yeah, so another corker hole today, 79. Obviously, you know, 10 meters of over 6% copper equivalent, 20 of over 4. These are, you know, epic numbers. So another, you know, extension of the line zone. 80 was a near miss. We're quite excited about what that means, actually. And you know, it's continuing to look, you know, aces for us right now. So we're another 14 holes to come and lots of good news to come. So we're pretty stoked about what happened in the fall, and we're drilling in the winter. It's going to be another great year, I think. Time to giddy up.
Yeah, this line zone's been an interesting one, right?
Ridiculous. You know, I mean, there hasn't been anything like this in 30, 40 years, I don't think, you know, really since Voisey Bay. So, yeah, we're pretty stoked about what we've got and what we're going to continue to unfold with the discovery. So rigs are ramping up now. We're drilling, and second one shortly and third one later on in February. So it's going to be a busy fall season for us.
Yeah, what's the plan for 2025 of the drilling? Because you mentioned you're going to have eventually three rigs on there.
So we'll get
the same area.
Yeah, pretty much the same area. Two will be focused on the line zone. One will be pushing the extension probably further west towards Nisk. We'll have a random exploration rig that's doing that, and we'll drill 15,000 meters between here and end of April. And then, you know, there's a bit of a breakup at that point, and then we'll get back in you know, early June, and, you know, we'll probably drill another 25,000 meters toward the end of the year. So it's going to be a very busy year, super active, and I think lots of growth for the line zone and maybe the tiger zone, and who knows, lots of good stuff to come, Steve.
Yeah, and you're also doing some EM work as well, is that right?
Yeah, the EM is really been the secret sauce, right? It's a tool that's telling us the plates are continuing to extend. So it allows us to work, you know. So what we're hopefully getting to is, like, you know, we'll have the three rigs; they'll be working six faces. So you'll drill one, put down the downhole EM, it'll say, hey, it's going further out. But while we're waiting for that to happen, we'll be on another hole drilling it, so that you keep on sequencing. So it's important to have like six open faces, six directions you can expand in. So we've got that now. So that's why we can really start to ramp it up. But we're always stepping out with using the EM as the guide. Because it factors into the material that the magnetic is resonating with. So it's like shooting fish in the barrel. So that's the plan.
Yeah. Lastly, Terry, getting a lot of calls from people. We were at the VREC conference, and a lot of people were talking about there's a lot of majors sniffing around looking at stuff. I imagine that you're on a lot of radars these days.
Yeah, we're on the speed dial, I think, these days. You know, everyone's interested. I mean, our whole feeling is that, look, it's early days for us. We've got lots of cash. We got lots of great drilling in front of us. We're going to grow rapidly this year. We think it's just the very beginning of this great discovery, and no rush to sell it. It'll be a big dollar pay, but not right now. We're gonna you know, find a lot more resources and a lot more grade, and I think we'll have a super compelling story. And well, last year we were hot, obviously the best mining stock in Canada last year. We're looking to duplicate it again in 2025.
Yeah, it seems to be potential for sure. Terry, thanks so much. Good to see you again, and we'll talk soon.
Great, Steve. Thanks. Have a great day. Cheers.
All right. Terry Lynch, the CEO of powernickelc.